2021 defensive end from CM High School. Just go hard every rep, especially get a good warm up, because that's probably the most important thing. And then one on ones, just win every rep and just work hard, have fun. Really just take coaching. I mean, the coaches at CM are great and they all know what they're talking about. And I think we have some of the best coaches in the state. And I think just to take your coaching and trust your teammates and have fun, I think is most important in the game. I love football because I just have fun with it and it's something I enjoy doing and put a lot of time into it. And I mean, I'm looking forward to today, so I love it. I think I gotta gain a little more weight, probably. I'm looking to gain some more weight pending into the season. And then just work on my bend and setting the edge. Just more of a run game, the pass game right now. More focus on the run game for improvement. Like, the get off's the most important thing, first of all. And then just, you gotta like know right away what move to make. And it just comes natural. It's like, it's hard to explain, it just comes natural. And you just gotta be confident in yourself and know what you're doing, and you'll win the rep. Team goals, win Division II state championship, see home. And definitely go undefeated, probably. We went to the state semifinals last year, so definitely looking to come back and finish what we started with that. Individual goals, I'm looking to get 8 to 9 sacks this year, and I'd say 60 tackles.